Sid Richardson, a company that looms large in the industry of carbon black manufacturing. Sid Richardson is a company that answers the call in industry, the environment, and in their communities. They answer the call in industry by being the largest producer of black carbon in North America. Each of their plants takes ownership in what they do and how they do it. The plants are constantly seeking ways to reduce the amount of energy it takes to produce carbon black.
They answer the call to the environment.
Each plant works towards environmental sustainability. Plant production strives towards the goal of reducing greenhouse gas emissions. Residual energy from plant production is used to generate electricity for communities.
Since 1948,
Sid Richardson Carbon and Energy has answered the call and has become an American manufacturing success story.
A privately held company, Sid Richardson manufactures carbon black, which is used in tires, automotive parts, ink, plastics, and other products. Sid Richardson is all American. American-owned, American-based, and American-operated.
It's an American company that employs American workers.
Sid Richardson produces over 40 different grades of carbon black, with a production capacity that exceeds 900 million pounds, making it a global industry leader and the largest producer in North America. Its latest product breakthrough, the ES200 Energy Saver Black, is a modified black carbon filler which should reduce rolling resistance without increasing tread wear and significantly improving fuel mileage for truck transportation. Sid Richardson is always working hard toward developing new and better forms of carbon black while focusing on energy reduction, lower costs, and environmental sustainability.
Sid Richardson has answered the call in regards to the environment.
At the Big Spring plant in Texas, the company installed a cogeneration unit. There, residual energy from the manufacturing process is converted into electricity. The amount of electrical energy generated is equivalent to 23 megawatts. 13 megawatts are sent to the local electrical grid, which can service 13,000 homes. The conversion technology that is used needs no water and thus saves 125 million gallons of water a year.
Sid Richardson has been recognized by the state of Texas for outstanding efforts in environmental protection and pollution prevention.
It has also been recognized as a climate leader by the U.S. Environmental Protection Agency.
Sid Richardson is a company that always has you in mind by answering the call for communities.
Sid Richardson Carbon and Energy Company makes its home in downtown Fort Worth.
The environment there is consistent with the carbon company's roots and foundations.
Just across the Mississippi River from Baton Rouge, the folks in Addis work hard, play hard, and support their community generously. The Addis plant donated funds to the city of Addis to build an entrance to the Mihan Park. For 50 years, the employees of the Big Spring plant have been active members in their community. Relay for Life, United Way, multiple city and sports teams are just a few of the ways employees invest in their community. The Big Spring plant also has a Men in Black team that participates in a fajita cook-off every year for the American Cancer Society. Borger employees reach out to many charitable organizations in their community, such as the United Way, Child Protective Services, Salvation Army, American Cancer Society, and many local school, county, and city booster clubs. Most recently, the plant has invested in local education by funding the purchase of 4 smart boards for Borger Elementary.
Sid Richardson, answering the call.
Providing for our country.
As the largest producer of black carbon in North America.
Providing for our environment.
Through reduced greenhouse gas emissions and producing electricity from plant waste.
Providing for our communities.
By investing and providing for our communities.
People.
Providing for people.